All right, once back on this side, give put you into gear. Yep, on A1. Yep. Got her hard right. All right. Thanks. Where are you coming from?
Brentwood.
Oh, okay. Not too far.
Yeah, that's about an hour drive.
Yeah. What do you drive every day?
I don't have a car myself, so my parents' Camry.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually looking into Dodge Charger.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're pretty nice. I like those.
Once I get a job, I'll see if I can afford it.
Yeah.
I really want that Daytona edition.
Yeah. You're in school?
I just graduated in April.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm looking for a job now.
Where'd you graduate from?
Pitt.
Oh, okay. What's your degree in?
Computer engineering.
All right. You want to stay in the area?
Yeah, I'd like to try to.
Yeah. What made you want to do this?
It was actually a birthday present me and my brother exchanged.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's back there too, waiting. His birthday's today.
Mm-hmm.
Mine's in about 3 weeks.
Yeah.
All right, thanks, guys. You're going to have five. Last one is a blue Ferrari.
Copy that, 5 cars.
Cones on the track, give you some idea where you want to be. He's follow him and get your own pace. He's going to inside, outside. Good. Little brakes, over your right. That's it out.
Thank you.
hose down to keep the tires down. Things on a map, on a flat map, you drive them one way. Mm-hmm. And with the elevation changes, you got to do a little bit of, you know, a little different stuff.
Yeah.
And a lot of times what you're doing on something this fast is just rubbing the brakes a little bit just to get the nose down.
Okay.
So that when you get into the corner, the nose is already down.
Okay.
So you're not necessarily trying to drop speed. That section is kind of a mid-speed anyway, so you don't gain or lose a lot there.
Uh-huh.
So just always tap them a little bit and get your nose down. Pull back on both sticks at the same time. That should put you in the neutral.
Yep.
Okay.
Good
to go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Carlo, can you come over?